Hi everyone, this is LAR Games, and today I'm watching episode 18 of Isekai Slime. And once again, that's pretty much what I call it. It's not really any official name or anything. But yeah, let's just get started and see what happens this time. And starting with the opening, right away? Yep, that's the opening. Alright, let's skip ahead here. Look away. There we go. Yep. Mm-hmm. Pretty advanced stuff right there. At least he's acknowledging it. Is it that weird demon thing? Normally, if you had any kind of sense, oh, right, her. Also, dang, that beast person is much smaller than I thought they would be. Usually these kinds of offers never go well. This guy seems like he might be tempted. Or maybe he has too much pride. We'll see. Yeah. That's a good question to ask. You know, if they were able to use this power and give it to whoever they wanted, why not just take it for themselves in the first place? If they're offering that to people, they must have some other sort of incentive. And it must be greater than what they're offering, obviously. Or either that, or what they're offering isn't as great as they're making it seem. And all of that, you know, kind of unnecessary praise that they're giving him and flattery is a big, it's a big, big red flag as well. Also, those other two characters, the Beast Girl and the Demon Woman, they might as well not even be there because they haven't done or said anything. That's quite the confidence, but alright. What are those? I think he's just enjoying himself at this point. Yep. I think that might be pretty easy for Rimuru. I don't think they'd object, honestly. Dun dun dun. Well, at least they're giving him a choice, but probably not going to take it, otherwise this whole thing would have been pointless. It's firebending. The triad tria. I like this this dryad better than the other one. Wonder what sort of knowledge he's going to use to prepare for this. Huh. Man, we haven't seen Vildora in such a long time. I want to see him again. Has he told anyone that yet? Oh, right. Hey, don't interrupt, best girl. Bad secretary. Aw, don't worry, you're shining every day. Seems the two best girls are getting along pretty well. I was about to say, it's not really... There's no reason not to tell him. It's not like it should be a secret or something. I mean, he is a predator. That's pretty interesting looking. Kind of reminds me of the whale in ReZero. Oh, it's over. Oh well. Yeah, next episode's gonna be fun. Probably a fight. Gonna see some more cool powers. Maybe Rimuru's going to gain some new interesting powers. But not really sure what happened to the other guy that freed it. Was he just, like, consumed or something? Maybe he'll come back in some way. Like, he's probably... His consciousness is probably inside that beast somehow or something. And he'll come in at the last moment and redeem himself or something. That's what I'm thinking. Or something. But yeah, this was a pretty good episode. We got to see some more Millie, so that's always good. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.